try to release the crow again. You want out? Come on. Come on. There you go. Come on out. He wants out. Come on out. Crow. Come on. There you go. What are you doing?
Crow?
I'm gonna close the doors and the dogs won't get you. Okay. Lady coming out, Lady gonna try to get you. Where you going, Crow? Oh, he flew off.
He's gone.
Yeah, took the big step. I don't know where he's going to go now. Went over to the next door to me. There's probably about 20 acres. There's a house over there, which was nobody living in. That never has been. Somebody built it about halfway, and then they haven't abandoned it. Anyway, there's a bunch of trees over there, and there's a lot of birds live over there. You can see the property of the trees. Filter up on this guy. Here we go. So he flew over there. Probably find him. There's also a pond over there. There's a spring-fed pond over there. Canadian bees, and there's triple mallards, and they kind of come and go. Anyway, it's good, kind of a good habitat. And whether they're going to be back or not, I don't know. He was ready. He was eating mealworms, and he was wanting mealworms this morning. I could tell because when I put his changed his pole and put dog food in it, he didn't want to mess with the dog food. He looked at it kind of curiously, like, "Where's the mealworms?" So. I guess he'll run around now and find himself something to eat. Well, I set Crow loose about, 2 hours ago, and he's out front now. He's on the mailbox. There he is. Crow. Crow. See him there. What are you doing, Crow? What are you doing, Crow? What are you doing, Crow? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, Crow? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah. Where are you going now? What are you doing up there? Come here. Crow. He's on the roof now. Yeah, Crow's in my front yard. I've been feeding him. Come here, Crow. Come here, Crow. Did you find something there? I don't think that's alive. I think that's a leaf. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Crow. Here he comes. He's going to get some food from me. Here. Where do you want it? Yeah, run off with it. There you go. Is that good? Come here. He's back. Come here. He's free, but he's in the front yard. Guess he decided it was a little bit easier. Come here, Crow. Come here. Come here. Come here. There you go. It's good, huh? Yeah. Want some more? You're wasting it. You're not eating all of it. He gets a piece and then runs off. All right. See you later.